In the 1978 horror movie Halloween, did you know that Freddy Krueger actually made dead leaves appear on the ground in the town of Haddonfield? Okay, so technically he hadn't played horror icon Freddy Krueger yet, but actor Robert Englund did reveal in an interview that he actually did work for one day on the set of Halloween in Pasadena, California. His job was spreading dead leaves around on the ground to make it look more like Midwest Illinois during the fall season.